Canberra residents might soon have to pay more for a trip to the doctor. The ACT government tax grab could see GP visits cost another 15 bucks. Advocacy groups fear more clinics will close unless the Territory government exempts GPs from payroll taxes. It follows roundtable discussions at Parliament House this week to address health sector woes in the ACT.